Hey Bill, it's Ace. 9 o'clock, I'm doing a show out in Long Island. I heard you at the show last night, so I didn't get a chance to say hi to you. You should have came into the dressing room and said hi. But I know they were kicking everybody out because you went over the curfew. So just checking in with you. So sorry we didn't hook up. I'll be in touch. You take care. Ciao.
If somebody had said to me, you know, one day you're going to, like, be, friend of Ace, and you're going to have his old costumes and guitars, and you're going to, you know, play him in a band, it would blow my mind. I just wouldn't be able to believe it. But, yeah, I mean, we used to joke around when we were younger, boy, wouldn't it be cool to be their friends and stuff, you know? And this guy is, like, just really a regular, nice guy deep down inside. And I picked the right guy to associate with as far as Kiss goes.